Mike Brady, architect. Hey, Johnny Bravo. Oh, God, look at these kids. They look like they're orphans in a UNICEF commercial. As Carol, Ted, Bob, and Alice look on. Oh, no. Greg Brady as Johnny Bravo as Jimmy Cliff. God, look at Bobby. He looks like a chimp in that striped shirt. Voices. Yes, puberty. Budding into adulthood. Yes, Pete had a stroke. Mike's gay, we're lovers now. And puberty begs the questions like, what's that down there? Why are these things growing? What you gonna be? Yeah, like Liberace, Adam Lambert, or Cher? Yikes.
Mrs. Brady, I'm moist.
Alright, Greg, you wrote this in your room alone? Uh-huh, okay. Living, huh? Yeah, Marsha knows about living. She's done Greg, Davy Jones, Warren Mulaney, you know. Ew, what's that? Ugh, I'm gonna pass out, man. Ugh. Yeah, time to change. Ugh, okay, would you, like, suck on a canister of DDT? Jesus. You know, whoever really wrote this song, you should be ashamed of yourself, man. Oh, God. Uh-huh. Later, Alice. Later. Watchka, 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 watchka. What's your deal, man? You should see a doctor about your puberty. It's not taken, you know? Uh-huh. God, who's Greg's target audience? That one lonely kid on Fire Island? Uh-huh. Training bras are us. Hey there, groovy chick. You're happening in a far kind of way. I'm Greg Brady, better known as Johnny Bravo. And that was my jam about puberty.